camera's rolling. Are you ready?
Oh, okay. Wait, no.
Okay, let me know when you want to go again.
What do you want me to say?
Do you want me to give you an example?
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? Something like that. Does that know what we're doing?
I can't picture this happening.
And...
What's up, everybody?
Okay, Allison wants it.
We're on our way to Zion National Park with our co-pilot, Reva.
Woo!
And behind the wheel, we got Tony.
Yeah.
And then I'm just back here. Okay.
Nice.
We have a nice shot of the Wendy sign. We got a nice view of this minivan.
All the small things.
You guys should do some dance moves. This isn't really like the song to get funky to. Alright, let's get funky.
That was just for an dance move.
No wheel, no touching the wheel.
Hi. Do you have a park pass?
Not yet.
Okay. It'll be
$35 and that's good for 7 days. Oh, cool. Thank you. Woke up in Memphis.
Did you get it? Then we got rejected. Yeah.
Thank you, you too.
Second time's a charm. She had a really pretty ring.
Oh, Reba, you gotta go out the center and fight those guys.
Yes.
Yes, Reba. Allison, off-roading.
3, 2, action. Fake out.
Is that a fake out or is that it?
Ooh. Very trendy.
Wow, what a view. Look at that open Utah land right there. There it goes. Out of sight.
So we can keep up with the Utah views.
Oh, this shit's actually tunnel.
Are you gonna turn your lights on?
No, they're on.
No.
Oh my god, I thought it was over. I thought it was over. This kind of reminds me of Yoshi's Circuit.
Oh my gosh. I don't know what that is. Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, thank God we're out of there.
We have to go back, right?
No, we don't have to go back. I literally had to hold my breath the whole time.
Oh boy. It's a little windy to be reading.
Hope you bought your floaties, Allison.
Oh boy.
What do you think of the narrows?
It's so beautiful.
Is this what you were expecting?
Yeah, it's so clear. A little muddy, and then once the mud stops it gets really rocky and the rocks kind of slip around. So I was a little nervous about falling at some points.
Was it cold?
It's cold at first, but you get used to it.
Yes.
Yeah, I did fall. I just landed on my hands. My watch got a little wet, but when you fall, you get back up.
Let's
goes, look at how big the sink is for our skincare.
Skincare? Oh, yeah. This place is crazy. Another beautiful morning in Yellowstone. Allison, how are you feeling this morning?